information technology as soon as possible. You have my thanks. You excel in both attack and defense, Wager 5. Orton was an idiot sticking you up. He betrayed you first. You always thought of me as evil, Wager 5. But what truly is evil? Good and evil are conditional, their boundaries blurred. I am progress, and progress cannot be good or evil. We can all either move forward or backward. There is no standing still.
It's Noda. I finally found you. I'm alive. I repeat, I'm alive. I know they tried to make you think otherwise. Oberon is lying. I have to run. There was no execution. The video was a fake. Wager 5, don't give yourselves away. Keep following Oberon's orders. I need him to stay in contact with you so I can track his exact location. Today is the day we finally persuade Oberon White to die. And I wish I could say that Warface is bombing this region by mistake. But I can't. Even if you survive the bombing, the mopping up team will terminate you. Find and kill Oberon before they kill you.
laboratory has a dark energy reactor. Whoever unleashes this dark power will become a new Prometheus, or annihilate humanity. Wharton is not a creator, but a destroyer. Disable the reactor. Wharton's team of Neanderthals installed explosive lasers on the reactor. Good thing I cannot feel any emotions. Your targets are the two dark energy converters. Omega 5. Your fate does not concern me. You and all of Omega Black are just a disposable scalpel thrown away after surgery. It would be foolish to trust traitors. I'm sure you understand.
I found this scumbag. Get into the control chairs. I'll connect you to the SEDS. Warface mopping up company will be on site in 1 minute. And they take no prisoners. Hurry up, I beg you. Kill Overrun. And you'll always be heroes to me, no matter what they say. Farewell, Wake Up Hyde.
Greetings, Wager 5. Sometimes you have to let go of the past to make way for the future. My name is Oberon White. Welcome to Blackwood. You are at the base captured by Warface. Underneath is a network of my underground laboratories. Your task is to make sure the secrets in these laboratories remain as such. You are killing your former allies. This is the point of no return. There's no turning back. Each of the base's three sections has three control chairs to connect to the SEDs on the lower levels. Find a way to restore power to each of these control chairs. Remember that there are only three control chairs. That means some of you will need to stay and defend your connected companions. You always thought of me as evil, Wager 5. But what truly is evil? Good and evil are conditional. Their boundaries blur. I am progress, and progress cannot be good or evil. We can all either move forward or backward. There is no standing still.
I know they tried to make you think otherwise. Over is lying. There was no execution. The video was a fake.
Has a dark energy reactor. Whoever unleashes this dark power will become a new Prometheus or annihilate humanity. Wharton is not a creator, but a destroyer. Disable the reactor. You will need to destroy 3 dark energy converters. Lasers can be deactivated, but they will keep reactivating until you disable the reactor. reactor is offline, and you haven't been disintegrated. I call that a success, Wager 5. Nothing short of a miracle. Outnumbered, but barricades will give you a tactical advantage. face combat vehicles detected in the sector. Initiate armament airdrop. The connection hub. Your companions connected to the set will die, and the mission will fail.
White died in White Shark 5 years ago. Since then, he is us. We are Labyrinth. Thank you.